I got a call to come in and audition for Bleach. Ichigo was the main character, so I knew he was the most important if I was going to audition for it. At that time, they were like, well, don't make him so angsty. Let's make him a little friendlier. But it didn't feel right to me. I was like, okay, I'll make him friendlier. And the callback was like, okay, so don't do any of the friendly stuff. Just kind of keep him a little gruff. So after that second callback, I ended up booking the role.